I'm David Calderwood, compete in some Highland Games in Scotland during the summer. Doing for the love of it. It's a very traditional event and it's just really good fun. This is the traditional caber, Scotland's Highland Games. The idea is to pick it up from the upright position, flip it over. It's judged on a clock face system, where the centre of the clock being where the top end hits the ground, and 6 o'clock being where the competitor's thrown it from, and it'll get marked with where the end of the caber lands. Perfect throw is right over at 12 o'clock, so that's what we're aiming to do every time, but it doesn't always work like that.